Aigaion and support aircraft located up ahead. Take down the air fleet to cause major damage to the hostile forces. I know some guys who are gonna get a fat paycheck. Enemy aircraft closing in.
UN forces!
Bad news brought company.
Their support aircraft are equipped with ECM systems. Destroy all ESM pods. Take out the support aircraft before you attack Moby Dick. Watch out for the escort fighter squadron.
They have CODIS in their sights.
Gunner, give them sealed rain!
Two anti-aircraft guns remaining on Gyges 2. Gyges is heavily armed and will destroy you if you get too close to Moby Dick. Stay alert, stay alive. All anti-aircraft guns on Gyges 2 destroyed. Destroy Gyges 2's engine. Engines can now be locked on. Slow it down, ASAP. Allied aircraft have commenced assault on Moby Dick. Intercept anti-aircraft guns first. All engines on CODIS 2 destroyed. Aim for CODIS 2's cockpit. All ESM pods destroyed. ESM system eliminated. Radar clear. All units, confirm your HUD. All engines on CODIS 1 destroyed. Aim for CODIS 1's cockpit and send it to the scrap heap. Second CODIS unit destroyed. ESM plane CODIS has been shot down.
CODIS down! Enemy planes approaching! Fire a barrage! Don't let them near the main unit!
Intercept the anti-aircraft guns first. Gyges is still kicking. Destroy Gyges first. Attack CODIS 2's engine. Anti-aircraft guns destroyed. Attack Gyges 1's engine. All engines on Gyges 1 destroyed. Aim for Gyges 1's cockpit. Gyges 2 destroyed. All that's left is Aigaion, otherwise known as Moby Dick.
And more gun emplacement! Aren't there any replacements?
Moby Dick anti-aircraft guns down to 75%.
Range. Box 2.
Dick has been shot down. Enemy air fleet destroyed. Good job. All right. Crushing their air forces should slow them down. Respect for the brave fighters.